some occasions I went out like a punk in a chunk, or a sucker or something to that effect. Respect I used to never get, cause all I got was upset when niggas used to be like, and try to sweat a nigga like the lip. For no reason at all I can't recall grip niggas rolling C's in my face. Down the hall and kicking it in the back of the school eating chicken at 3. Wondering why is everybody always picking on me. I tried to talk and tell him, chill, I did nothing to deserve this. But when it didn't work I wasn't scared, just real nervous and unprepared to deal with scrapping, no doubt. My pappy never told me how to knock a nigga out, but now in 95 I'm a survivor, a man on my own. Fuck around with fat lip, yeah, she get blown. I'm not trying to show no macho is shown, but when it's on, then it's
can't
on.
Keep running away.
Up on his own, can't depend on friends to help you in a squeeze. Please, they got problems of their own. Double the count on seven chicken shits. Don't get to heaven till they make these fears and these fears on. Just to get back up in high school, I played it cool just so some real shit won't get full blown. Being where I'm from, they let the smoke come quicker than an evil redneck killing to helpless color figure. And as a victim, I have been low key. God lower than me, so I stood up and let my free form free. Said I'm gonna get something before they knock it off me. I don't sweat it, I let the bullshit blow in the breeze. In other words, it's just
can't
a breeze.
Keep
yeah.
From entertaining is hella straining to the brain in. But I can't keep running, I just gotta keep keen and cunning.
Can't keep running away.
What?